was saying in the room, the journey I'm taking you to is a journey of spiritual understanding. We say this kingdom, ati nwayeta wa kingdom meji lo wa nbe. Kingdom ishu, ati kingdom olorun. Darkness and light. So we belong to the kingdom of light. So why our kingdom meji yen won lo de bi ara won. Ohun lo je pe when you minister in song, you are sending an attack. When you minister in words, sermon, even as an usher, you are sending an attack. But we are forgetting that when we are sending an attack, we must also have a defense. So how can we have a defense? Whenever we are going for ministration, there must be a unit. Fine, it's good to pray before ministration, but it's also good to pray during ministration. So think about the minister, I want group will come and pray for you. It could be one person, two person. So when they send an attack, as the prayer is going on for you on your behalf as you are ministering, the attack will be back. So the only solution to what has been happening, that people are having an attack during ministration, is that let everybody that is having a ministration have a defense unit. So during the ministration, the unit will be praying for you. It could be at home. If you remember that most those days, our forefathers, our pastors, forefathers, that they were Christians, whenever they are going for ministration, their wives or prayer warriors used to pray for them, even during the ministration. So I want to tell you, this ministration, you will go. So, Amani Latima arrange our prayer unit. Tomama buying lobby or meji. So the batting minister Loriota won mama pray. When they were in congregation, they can also be in a particular room till you finish your ministration. So any arrow that is flying during the ministration will backfire. That is the solution. Ashiri mini. And I pray that God will continue to be our guide in Jesus' name. So hope there is no fear anymore, sister.
Are we going now?
Yes, there is nothing the power of darkness can do that the power of God cannot arrest. So, I want to.